But we have a special guest. She's kind of cool. She's backstage. She did not react well to flirtation. We're going to bring her out here. She's going to try to sing a song a long time ago. I'll tell you the story. Paul Stanley, best partner you could ever hope for, better looking. He's got six packs. He can sing. So in the 70s, before any of you were born, especially the girls, we were writing songs together, and I told everybody in Melbourne, tell the people there how we wrote songs. I came in one day and I went, "I'm almost human." He goes, "Oh, that's cool. What do you got?" He goes, "Tonight, I want to give my love to you." Yeah, I like that. "In the darkness." Well, fuck, that's cool. "There's something I want to do." Yeah, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, that's cool. What's my part? Hey Paul, how about if I go? No, G man, try this. So we're gonna try to do it for you with a real chick who knows how to sing just like Paul. Oh, you can't do that. Hey Virginia, come on up on stage. Okay, we're gonna do our best. We're gonna back her up, but not that way. You can't say those things anymore. This is a song called "I Was Made for Loving You" by the wonderful, gorgeous, and talented Virginia Lilly.